What's going on, legends? It's Rob, aka Bigbearr, and today I'm playing episode 1 of A Quiet Place. This game is not what I expected. It is scary, it is tense, but I don't know. I'll let you decide. Let's get right into it.
A leucistic white-tailed deer.
What now?
Fucking nerd.
Leucistic means they have patches of white fur.
I thought that was called getting old.
Okay, this is a huge deal. They're incredibly rare.
Oh, I'd love some rare venison.
Did you hear that?
Hear what?
Wait here.
I'm nervous.
I'm gonna check it out.
Martin.
I'm very nervous.
Martin. Where the hell did he go?
He just went behind the rock, dude. Noise detection. For a more immersive experience, the game includes a noise detection mode, which will track every sound your microphone can capture as if it's made by Alex. When the microphone detects a noise and reproduces it in-game, a microphone icon will show up. In some sections, a microphone detection will be deactivated and it will be shown with a barred microphone icon. You can enable noise detection, yes. They have toggle crouch, I like. My microphone's so sensitive, it's picking up me on the keyboard. Tailor your experience. Remember that you can tailor your game based on your personal taste. For example, you can remove all the yellow and red paints or even disable interfaces elements for a more immersive experience. Okay. This is not good because I need to cough a lot right now. I have a bit of a cough. Okay, F to vault. Not a fan of that. Be careful. Always watch your step. Different surfaces like water, dry leaves, grass, metal, or debris can produce produce a noisy sound and alert nearby creatures. Oh, God. It's the old crouch to walk. When you can't avoid noisy surfaces, walking slower attenuates the sound. Move slightly to walk slower. Okay. Huh? I'll just crouch walk. Man, it's so eerie already. What the fuck? Climb up or drop down from ledges by interacting with them. Okay. So I need to be careful of shit like this, right? Anything here I can grab? No? Okay. Nothing. I'm kind of nervous about the cough that I have. You can still fish here. What the fuck? I feel like I'm being watched right now. take the knife? Take a weapon, something? Is that Clem's hat? Excuse me? Walking Dead reference? Let's go. Can I climb that ladder? Nothing to climb to, okay. I wonder why F is interact.
Christ.
Very dark. Okay. How the fuck am I supposed to avoid that? Oh. FIFA, what's been going on, dude? How you been? Okay. I can kick cans like fucking... Is it glass? No, there's glass. Okay, I can kick cans like Cristiano Ronaldo kicks soccer balls. Why couldn't I just climb through that? These games with their lack of logic. Nothing I can get? Okay.
Shit. Seriously, where is he?
Oh, fucking you. Fuck. Fuck you, Martin.
You're a fucking child.
Oh, come on. Come on. That was funny.
If you're five.
Oh, just admit it. I got
good?
You
That's good, dude. No, I've been
no,
all right.
You didn't. I just...
I have my health.
Where you were. I didn't know if you were hurt or...
Alex.
And I can't... I can't lose another...
Okay, bro.
Alex, what's wrong? Oh, Jesus. Shit. Hey, what do you need? Huh? Alex, come on. Please.
Get me my inhaler, motherfucker.
Okay, Martin?
Mom?
What is it?
I don't know. She just...
Alex, it's me. It's Laura. Can you look at me, dear? Okay, that's it. Just look at me. And breathe. Breathe. There you go. Everything's gonna be alright, Alex.
I'm nervous because... Ooh, that was quick. I'm nervous because the helicopters have been flying over lately.
You made it. Thank Christ for the rain. This place is huge. Should we split up?
Whoa, what the fuck?
All the more reason to search this place as fast as possible.
What?
We need food, Alex. Without it, the hospital won't make it.
Look for powder hysteria. My flashlight just died.
Why?
For a radio.
Why?
Something I'm building. Could help all of us.
Keep quiet. Rain helps me.
Yeah. You too.
I kind of want to die straight up just to see what it's like. Oh, there's a lean mechanic in here. All right, check. Stay calm. I must explore the ranch and find supplies or the hospital is screwed. Oh. Okay. How do I toggle my flashlight? I may need to turn the sensitivity down for my mic, because if it's going to keep picking up my keyboard, that's not good. Seeker, your haste, get the fuck out of me, dude. Movement and full rope. Nice. There's a bar over there with a door. Thank you, you bastard. Thankfully, nothing right now is catching my mic. My day was really good, dude. I finished on 7 sales today. Absolute blitz. Alright, diary. You can see documents you found and Alex's thoughts by opening the diary with the J button. Well, I was right. This place seems abandoned but in good condition. We could find something useful here. I can hear Laura blaming me for putting her son in danger. Even if this was his idea, but our people need food and medicine. She hates me. We can't go back empty-handed. How are you doing, man? How's your day? Scary. Can I loot this ship? Damn kid snuck into my office again. I swear to God, he must be getting into the office through the upper stairs vent. Before you ask, yes, I am certain I locked the door. Now will you go check? Nice. He takes all the shit. Yeah, that's it. Joshy, don't make a noise. Let's explore everything on this floor first. See, dude, it's so tense. What the fuck? Hey Sarah, SB? Thanks again for giving me your number, but Mr. Rice, my freak of a teacher, took my and all my classmates' phones so we could focus on nature or some shit. I thought there's not supposed to be any cell reception here anyway, so what the hell? And I thought, oh god, what if Sarah thinks I don't want to text her? So then I thought, what if I just write her a letter or something? And then I thought about Julie d'Aubigny and how back in the 17th century she'd send letters to all her lovers while she was off being a kick-ass opera star and having sword fights and stuff. And it just seemed, I don't know, super romantic. Not that I'm expecting this to be romantic or not romantic or whatever. Anyway, I wait your reply, or not. If this was a lot and you don't want to respond, that's like totally cool. No worries, signed video. AKA Mademoiselle Morphin. Nice. Silence is safety, Joshi. Yes, sir. Okay. Oh, we do have a run. Nice. Oh, we've got an oxygen too. Cool. Oh, right, of course, because if you run, you pant, right? You pant, you make noise. Wish the game could go off mic. It does. You got, can you see this little microphone symbol here? So right now, I think this is kind of like early game, right? So it will start. I put it on hard. If you feel stuck, you can press tab. Okay. Dear Morpin, aka Lydia. It's actually Sarah, but all good. And what the fuck? Are teachers even allowed to do that? Thank you for the beautiful letter. It gave me something to treasure while my mom made me go hiking. And HF, holy fucking shit, I loved Albany. My parents got me a biography about her for Christmas, and not so subtle, yeah, we know. It is romantic as fuck. Does that mean you'll, like, kill a nobleman to earn my eternal devotion or something? Because I would have been good with flowers. Au revoir, Sarah. Yes, today was when your class was going horseback riding, right? Let me know how that went. Okay. Okay, room's 1-4. Need a screwdriver? Okay. Grab the chip. No, chips are too loud, right? Chips are obviously too loud. Okay, well, let's go through the rubble and see what we can find. Look, another hat. That must be like a school hat or something. My instant thought when something like this happens is to go and hold my breath. Why am I not trying to search these fucking drawers and shit, dude? Okay, screwdriver check. Just not see that. Oh, okay. I've got to like twist my mouse. That's crazy. Dude, that's wild. The mechanics in this game I like. I'm trying to get into collectible mouse. Okay. You earn a certain number of credits. Okay. There, that's fine. Hopefully my screwdriver is not a one-time use. Hopefully we're not sliding. I couldn't do this. I would get freaked out that I'm gonna fucking get stuck in the vent and I'd pass out. You guys reckon you could? Bro, are you kidding? This is beautiful. I'd fight them to the death. Drugs? No. I'm surprised that I can't use my mic right now. I just want to check that. Nice. These things called Arduinos or whatever, motherboards. Ooh, a map. Oh no. Christ, I've had enough of this stupid stomach bug. I must find a way to the infirmary. Welcome. Okay, I need to find some way into the infirmary. The map. Hey guys, don't forget to get your check-ins. It's good. Ooh, what's this? Maggie, I got that old radio working all day. I changed the frequency over and over again, looking for someone, anyone who could help us. I saw your reflection in the window staring at me. Were you scared of me for killing that man? Accusing me of putting Joshi in danger? Angry that I didn't have a way to fix it? I stared into your eyes for I don't know how long, trying to understand. That's when I heard it, through the radio, the National Guard. They've taken over some campgrounds not that far from here. They'll take us in and they'll keep Joshi safe. They've got medical supplies and a couple trained soldiers. No raider will scare our son ever again. I'm not gonna let you down, Maggie, not this time. You're Eric. Whoops. Okay. Number four? Ooh. Is the mic still on when you have... Yeah, the mic is still on when I have notes open. How crazy is that? I don't know if you can see it, but there, it's like just here. Yep, that's right. I'm reading out loud, ready to die. I love that this is how I'm meant to enter the room. Black Metal and Kitties for Sarah by me. Hi Sarah with no H. Oh, thank God, I'm so glad you like water. And that book sounds amazing. For Christmas, my parents got me a mug with my cat, Mr. Twinkle's face on it. They thought it was hilarious. Me and Mr. Twinkles were not amused. Oh, and I know that you were like probably joking, but I picked this flower for you. I hope it doesn't get too gross when I put it under your door. The front desk said it's a cardinal flower. Anyway, I hope you like it. Signed, your Morphin. All jokes. Oh, it wasn't bad. I think the horse knew I was terrified because it threw me off after like 5 seconds. That's when I went and picked you that flower. PPS. I may pick a few more flowers tomorrow if you want to join after lunch. Cute. Dude, this is so tense. What a great opening. This game feels really nice. I may need to change the mic sensitivity. Lydia, are you okay? My mom's freaking out, saying something fell from the sky. Be safe, Sarah. Yes, let's rain check the flower picking, okay? Thank you. Oh, shit. Pregnant.
Yeah, dumb bitch.
Disgusting.
That was perfect timing, dude. What the fuck?
Oh, first time I'm seeing it.
That was absolutely impeccable timing, dude. What the hell?
Oh god, what am I gonna do? Should I tell them? I don't know. For now, I need to find Martin. Martin.
I don't know if I'm gonna get used to this.
Can I not take all these drugs? Get some cotton ball. Put the drugs in, like, put the cotton ball in the drug, the little pill boxes, and then. This motherfucker.
I found food.
Okay.
Seems abandoned.
This ever happened, you know what I would do? Stock up on WD-40. Because fuck if I'm gonna have like a fucking what's it called? A squeaky door be the end of me? Nah, fucking way, dude. WD-40 all the way.
Batteries?
No.
Should we sleep here?
Sure.
Candles, food.
Also, I'd be fucked, dude, because I snore like a motherfucker. And my machine is not a light, like a silent machine. Safe rooms are places where you can take a moment to relax before going back outside. In these rooms, you don't have to worry about making noises. They're soundproof. We'd have to live under a waterfall. True. Oh, look at that little one. Like a chainsaw? Yeah, dude, it's pretty fucking bad. My dad is the best. Better than Beta. Better than the rest. He keeps me safe all day. He keeps the monsters away. He tells me not to make a peep and protects me when I sleep so I can dream of Mom, because when I sleep, she's not gone. Oh, man, that's sad and cute. Fuck. Oh, shit, that's pretty sick, though. What? Ambience, man. The ambiance. I don't want to light all the candles and trigger something. Dad? Aww. That's so sad, man. What the fuck?
Sus. Joshy. Nice. Got an achievement for looking at all the pictures. Let's go.
Psst.
Don't psst me, I'm not a cat. Fuck you, Martin. Well, I already did. That's how you got me pregnant.
Another prank?
Never.
Hey.
No thanks.
Oh, damn.
You okay?
You're gonna have to tell him, dude. Well, yep, you definitely told him.
Really?
He's so goofy.
I love you so much.
Oh, dude, fucking asthmatics, man. Asthma stress. Physical or mental stress aggravates Alex's asthma. Her condition is represented by the stress icon on the top left of the screen. When Alex's stress becomes critical, she will suffer an asthma attack. Try to keep asthma stress to a low level by using inhalers and pills. Alright, great. Asthma attacks. When the stress level is too high, it can lead to an asthmatic attack. Avoid it by pressing F. With a green result, the asthma stress is reduced. With the yellow result, you'll avoid the crisis. You're still one step away from it. With a red one, Alex will have the attack. Okay. Quick time events. Shit. Out of all the players you have asthma, yeah.
Extra inhaler. Here.
Cool. Okay. I was not prepared.
What should we do?
And we'll figure it out.
When it cries, laughs.
We'll keep it safe.
How?
I don't know, but we will.
And your mom?
She'll be a grandmother.
Laura hates me ever since.
You saved me that day. Alex.
Interesting.
Finally, something good.
Maybe his dad got killed because she saved him? We'll learn.
Supplies.
Will the hospital have them?
No, we're low on everything. There's a camp. They'll have supplies.
Apparently. I agree. I wouldn't want to have a baby
first,
in this day and age.
Back to the hospital, then we'll go to the camp.
Okay. Doesn't look right, and that's because his finger's glitching through her hand. I love that. More sex. Yeah, I mean, they can't do anything worse, right?
Alex. Hey, morning, sleepyhead.
Morning, sleepyhead. You back? Resting for a while. What did you put in my pack, dude? Are you trying to get me arrested?
No rain.
I'm putting cock. Okay. Now I'm quiet. Because if I'm not quiet... Oh, quiet. Not ready. Not now. I can barely take care of myself. How am I supposed to raise a child at what like this? Should I do? Mom, I wish you were here. Yes. Okay, I'm just gonna... Check. Because if I'm talking like this, it's gonna be really easy to think, right? Okay, I think that should be all right. So I don't want to whisper too much, you know? Because if I do, I'll die. He scares easy, yeah. I don't think I could do this because... Are you fucking kidding me, bro? I would just commit. I would commit there and then. Are you kidding me?
Alex, how's it going? Any progress with the
Is that Bill?
Phenometer. Right. You get it working?
No. You need something?
Well, I'm heading to rations. Care to join me?
No. No, thanks, Dad.
Okay. And how about I help you with the phenometer? I'm no tech wizard, but...
Dad, no, it's not ready.
I know, Alex. I know.
How?
I'm a doctor. And your father.
No.
How far along?
I don't... 2 months, maybe?
Who else knows?
God damn, dude.
We'll get through this. We will all get you through this. Me, Laura.
No, Laura can't find out.
Why?
You really want to tell her I'm pregnant with her grandchild?
Laura's always at her best when she has a goal. Since Martin's death, Mark's been running things, which is bad for everyone. This could give her something to focus on. Besides her grief.
She will never forgive me.
Gonna find out whether or not we tell her.
Not if we leave.
Leave?
There's a campsite turned into a National Guard outpost. They've got supplies.
You don't know how long
not
that's
going
been.
Anywhere. This pregnancy will be complicated. I can take care of you here.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
Out of supplies.
Have you actually spoken to anyone at this camp?
No, but...
So we don't even know if the National Guard is still there.
That's right.
I'll find proof.
No. You need to rest.
Dad, please.
Look, I'll find proof. Tomorrow I'll look for a radio and see if I can reach someone.
And if the National Guard is at the camp?
One step at a time. All right. You shouldn't have a dead flashlight. I'll get you a battery.
No, thank you. I'll get it. Are there any nausea pills?
What's up, iCub? How you doing?
I'm not sure. Someone broke into the medicine cabinet. Now Mark won't let anyone near it.
Okay.
Oh, God.
I'll collect what I can, so we're ready to leave once you contact the camp.
Just be careful.
Can you guys hear that? Fucking military is trying to get me killed, dude. Oh. Alex, happy 1 month anniversary. I know it's super cheesy to celebrate being together for a month, but in this world, I'd say 1 month is quite the accomplishment. I love you, Martin. I owe you one waterfall retreat. Now you'll be able to sing as much as you want. Dude, that's so cute. Alex, I don't know what to say, but I'm here. Dad. Song it is, Hell Above. How hell actually comes from up above, not down below. Fell from the sky. The day laughter died. Hook. Best friend. How dogs couldn't have survived the invasion because they wanted to protect their owners. Man's best friend till the very end. Too sad. Yes. Chance to scream. How the one thing you want to do, you absolutely can't. Can only scream when I dream. Last song. Song about being the last song any human ever wrote. Narrator knows that singing it will be your death, so no one will ever get to hear the whole thing, but still wants to sing it anyway. And now I see this song is just for me. Yeah, this song is just for me. Damn. What the fuck am I doing? I'll never get to write music for any of these stupid songs anyway. Alright, so we're a musician. Interesting. Nah. Hair and body. Oh my god, look. It's Head and Shoulders. Oh, what is that? Oh no. Go back there. Is that my mum? I think that's my mummy. Are you my mummy? Okay. A second. Just a second. That's all it took. Dragged away a haunting look. Can't turn back time. What's done is done. And I'm the one who held the gun. Cool. I'm not gonna sing the whole thing. Okay. 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 Nice. If I could turn back time. Do I have to be quiet in here? This feels like a safe spot, right? If I could find a way. Okay, we can go through there. Where am I going? It's good that I don't have to try and move myself through there.
Damn it, Mark, I didn't steal any pills.
Well, someone did.
Yeah, probably the Watsons. Or anyone else that was smart enough to get the hell out of here.
No one is leaving until I find out who did this. I'm searching every room, including yours.
You've gone off the deep end without Laura pulling on your leash.
Watch it.
Check what you want. I didn't take anything.
Jesus. Okay. I'm gonna check back this way. Just to see if there's any of these doors here. Blessed this soft floor. Oh, Martin's room? Okay. Jesus. A written debate between me and Martin. I wrote in blue ink, Martin in red. I didn't know it was the last time we'd be in my room together. Ah. So we're doing this? B, I thought Laura forbade you. She also forbade me from dating you. That was a matter of life and death. Oh, I beg to differ. I don't know. The only place in miles we haven't looked for food is a ranch. Yeah, and we haven't looked because raiders were spotted there. weeks ago. Still, what's the point in sitting here scared when we could actually do some good? Oh my god. This guy wanted to die. Hey, it's me. Mom, I love you, duh. Nothing's gonna change that, but you can't. What's up, Aiden? How you doing? But you can't, but I need you to... But I'm asking you to do something for me. Stop being so... Go easy on Alex. Ever since the invasion, you've made her feel like shit. Treated her like crap. Made her feel even worse about what happened. You think she isn't beating herself up every day? You think she isn't carrying all that guilt? Because she is. This morning, she said she wishes it had been her instead. You have any idea how fucked up that is? And you're acting like you wish the same thing. And that's fucked up. Not okay. If she hadn't taken that shot, done what she did, what do you think would have happened to me? She saved me. And Dad made his choice. Would want her to... do what he thought was... Yeah. Yeah, I'm doing well, man. I'm doing well. Martin, I know you want to help. It's one of the many, many things I love about you, but you need to let me handle this. It is my responsibility to care for everyone in this hospital, especially you. Just sit tight and I'll figure this out. Love, Mom. P.S. I wish you'd spent more time in your own room alone. You're safer that way. God, I fucking knew it. I called it. Did I not call it, guys? I said that Martin's dad probably got killed because of Alex. Ah. How's that? Ooh, what's this? Ken, effective immediately, any communication with Laura goes through me. This is not up for discussion. Mark. Okay. Kenneth's my dad, right? Why can't I go into his room? How's work and the family been treating you? Okie dokie. It's so dark down here. I can't see anything. I can literally see better in OBS than I can on my screen. That's fine. What's this? Important. If you see debris on the ground, broken glass, etc., it must be cleaned up immediately. Stepping on a noisy surface will alert the creatures to your location. This cannot happen. Mark. Mark's a bit bossy, isn't he? Yeah. Works hot as motherfucker as usual. Family's good. That's good, man. How's the house treating you? Important. Daily rations have been cut in half. This is essential and not up for discussion. Mark sounds like a bit of a prick, if you ask me. Amy, baby, I know you're hungry, but you can't make noise. Have the rest of mine, okay? Mummy and Daddy will get you soon. More soon, I think. New floors in? Nice. I love the idea of using sand or dirt, like, to walk on. Do it, mate. Okay. Lounge, reception, info point. I'm gonna assume we can't go this way. There's an elevator. Yep, locked doors. I stop. How quick does it heal? Okay, very quick. Let me in.
Let me in. Why won't anybody let me in?
Toilets. Great. Toilets are blocked off. Love that. I'm so glad that I know everyone in this place. Otherwise, I might be scared. But someone broke into the medicine cabinet. Bless me. Someone broke into the medicine cabinet and stole from us. If you know anything about this, you must tell me immediately. Failure to do so means failing to put your community first. All good, dude. Family's doing well. Thanks for asking. I should probably practice the old, the whole, like, moving slowly sort of thing. Mark's gonna catch us and be like, what are you doing?
This area's off limits.
Right, sorry. I just heard someone got into the pills and I was worried. But I'll go. Okay.
Good to see you're finally up. Laura will be glad to hear it.
I don't like Mark. I don't like you, Mark.
Creep.
Yeah, I agree. He's creepy. Okay, inventory. Use Q for tools and E for consumables. Okay. Mark caught me off guard, taking stuff from the storage room, then left with a strange smile. That psychic gives me the creeps. He's out of control, especially now that Laura stopped running things. One more reason to leave. Speaking of, I should finish the phenomena. It could save our skins out there. What is a phenomena? Well, this is very handy. This is a very good torch. Okay. Wait, I come through there, so I can't go through there. Let's check out the chapel. Hello? Dearly beloved, we have gathered here today. Hey bro, you all good? I like that I don't have to find matches. That's pretty cool. That's very helpful. Also that, you don't realize just how much difference candles make. Okay, that's gonna be a bit of a doozy. Why are all these doors locked, bro? Let me in. Is this a storage room? What is this? Oh, an inhaler, nice. Store that for later. Okay, what is this? Not anywhere I can go. Okay. The atmosphere of this game, incredible, dude. What the frick? Very nice. I like it. I like it a lot. Hey, bro, let me in here. I see that fucking rocket ship. I want to collect that. Is that supposed to be a nod to the movie? Okay. I'm gonna assume, yep. Storage room. Okay, I'm gonna assume I gotta go that way. Entrance, storage room. Okay, 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 okay. I'm going back to my room now, I'm assuming. The more I run, the more my lungs get yellow. Dude, this flashlight is one, really good, and two, makes a huge difference. What the fuck? Holy shit. Okay, I think I've run too much. Okay. Let's work on the phenomena. What the fuck is a phenomena? Does anyone know? Can anyone, like, look it up? Tell me what a phonometer is? Phonometer? Oh, a sound sensing device? Phonometer. I'm assuming it's a sound sensing device from that microphone there. Bro, if you don't want someone to find out, I'd put that shit away. Mark's gonna turn your room over, trying to find out if you hid something.
How long? Laura? What are you... How long have you known? I will not let you hurt another member of my family. Laura, wait.
Oh, excuse me, you can't lock me in here. I am an adult. Measures electromagnetic radiation. Okay. Hectic. All right. Screwdriver. What is this? Martin wrote this that night at the ranch. Hey, I couldn't sleep last night, so instead I put together a list of potential baby names. These are totally just ideas, so feel free to circle any you like or cross out any you hate. What do you think our child will be like? I like to imagine they'll have your eyes and my chin, your smile and my hair, your creativity and my sense of humor. Though as long as they don't inherit my dad's laugh, I'll be happy. Oh, who am I kidding? I'll be happy no matter what. They could be exactly like you or nothing like either of us, and it wouldn't matter. That kid is going to get sick and tired of how much we love them. Wait, surname. What do we want to do for their surname? I'm down to combine our last names. So like Taylor Edwards, Edwards Taylor. Or do you want to do something really wild and squish it into one? Taywards. Forget I suggested that. Okay, so names I like. Including girls' names, boys' names, gender neutral names. Because hey, a good name's a good name. At some point, they might want to change their name anyway, which is cool too. Evelyn, my grandmother's name was Evelyn. I never got to meet her. She died when my mum was pregnant with me, but I've heard a lot about her and admit a lot to my mum. Julia, for obvious reasons, your mum was one of the warmest people I ever met. We'll be in good shape if our kid is half as kind. Devon, name of a kid who shared his juice box with me once. Legend. Alan, an homage to my favorite writer that isn't as dorky as Edgar or, God forbid, Poe. Madison, selfishly, every time our kid gets angry, I want the chance to say the quality dad joke. Man, they really put the mad in Madison. Maeve. I always like the name Maeve. I feel like it destines someone to have a faux hawk and spray paint stains on their fingertips. Anyway, that's what I got for now. Let me know which ones you like, which ones you hate, and feel free to add all your suggestions below. By the time our kid actually gets here, we'll have probably considered every name under the sun, which I'm more than okay with. God damn. God freaking damn. Okay, I already have the screwdriver in my... on my persons, right? I must.
You were right. It's not safe here. I knew Laura was upset, but I never thought she'd lock you up. Grab your things. I'm getting you out of here.
Okay.
This way.
Wait, I want to explore the vent. Right. Damn it. What happened? All I know is I have to fully die. Here, get me the hell out of here.
Through here. Should let you under the end of this floor.
What about you?
Oh shit.
Alex, please. We don't have time.
Ken, you absolute badass. What is it about Kenny's and being... creeper. Shit gets real. Shit gets very real now. Okay. Check. Okay. Phenomena shows the noise Alex is making in relation to environmental sounds around her. Be quieter than the environment, but remember, tape, wires, and wits make it up an experiment, not a professional tool. Nice batteries. Very nice. I thought those people were tied up there. Every noise is dangerous for everyone to sound as much as possible by avoiding these surfaces, walking slowly on them, and hittable objects such as metal cans. This game is about patience, trying not to die. Okay. Okay. so sad. There is multiple ways to go around. I already checked every inch of this hospital for food, even the wings scorched during the fire. I'm not going to hate myself. I need to help. And if I'm going to help, I need to search outside of this hospital. Hope you understand. Laura, I can't imagine what you're feeling. If you need anything, I'm here. And I know it's not my place to say, but be careful with trusting Mark. All I ask, Kenneth. Pretty good. Wow. She does not look happy. I like how she tore Alex out. Laura, what did Ken say? Because everything is fine. A couple of people have left the hospital, but that's good. It means those who remain are actually committed to our community. Just keep resting. We've got this. Everything's so much easier. Martin and his dad, nice. I put it on hard, but I'm like, oh, that's cool. She's a very talented drawer. It annoys me that I can't hold the microphone thing and the torch. You know, it is what it is. It came from the side? No. Alright, we finished insulating the private rooms and offices. To allow people to have whispered conversations without the risk of being heard by the creatures. However, there's no way we can do this with the large common areas. We just don't have enough insulation or sand. This puts everyone at considerable constant risk. Even the smallest noise made in one of the common areas could bring those creatures down on all of us. I wish I had a solution, but I don't. just want to see one up close. Hey, look, they put my drink in this game. Why is there all this nausea medication? Why? Why? Oh, yes, this is nerve-wracking. If you make too much sound, you will trigger the creature that will search for you. You can understand when this happens by hearing its sound cues. Okay. Well, it hurt me. I barely made a noise. Holy shit. I need to make it down there quick. I like that I got a achievement from dying. Candy, what's up? How you doing? How was your day, mate? Technically, we're done. That's what we like to hear.
Be very, very quiet.
Oops. I don't know when this game saves. There's a lot of beans. Thank you. this one. Thanks very much for watching this video. If you like this video, hit like. If you don't like it, dislike it. Comment your favorite part down below. Let me know if you've played this game. Join the Discord. It's linked in the bio. And as always, stay humble, stay hydrated, stay healthy. Tell someone that you love them. I love you guys. And I'll see you all in the next video. Peace.